I thought, yeah, I believe she's a killer. No.
How could you not?
How could you? Right? Look at these bangs. Yeah. Those are killer bangs.
Those are killer bangs.
Kinsey here with YHN. We are at South by Southwest with the cast and the creator of God Bless America. And it's a little crappy outside, so we brought the party inside. Guys, this cannot be your first trip to South by Southwest. I'm looking at you, Bobcat.
Oh, it is. It is.
Really?
Yes. Yes, it is. But I am glad we brought the party inside.
Heck yeah. Because I didn't come equipped
with an
umbrella.
What's in our party basket? What do we got going on in this party?
Pretty much just towels to drying off your head.
That's exactly. A great party.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
A lot. A lot of crazy people out there.
I only want to kill people who deserve to die.
We gonna do this or what?
I know it's not normal to want to kill, but I am no longer normal.
It's been really great. I'm really happy folks have liked the movie.
Right?
And I was nervous coming here because I am not part of young Hollywood. I'm part of middle-aged Hollywood.
Bobcat, you found a fresh find in this one right here, this up-and-comer.
You're aiming at the bear, right?
This is the best day ever!
What about Tara specifically did you think, that is our Joan of Arc, that is our girl?
Well, that's a good, it's funny you say that. There was a scene where the character was Joan of Arc, like he has a fantasy at one point. I had to cut that out because of the first script was 185 pages. It was more of a manifesto.
Right.
But Tara came in and, auditioned. She came in and auditioned. And she just, she's just so awesome. She did a great job. But it's also, we didn't want the character to be like where people would normally go with this, like make her an emo or a goth or some sort of cliche. You know, she played someone who's what makes her an outsider is that she's smart, kind of.
Right.
And so she came in and she had all this energy and she just seemed like it was an actual well-rounded person.
Did you just kill Chloe? Awesome.
I thought, yeah, I believe she's a killer. No.
How could you not?
How could you?
Right?
Look at these bangs.
Yeah.
Those are killer bangs.
Those are killer bangs.
If you had a picnic banana to your head and you had to pick your favorite reality show, you have to watch it. Let's pretend that. What would it be down the line? Go, Bobcat.
A reality show that I would like to watch? Well, I don't dislike them. Look, I'm not gonna lie. I watch RuPaul's Drag Race.
Heck yeah, you do.
Would be his first pick. He's trying to pretend.
By the way, that is. That's the first one.
Trying to hem and haw.
Look,
like
I'm
that
telling
wasn't
you.
His immediate go-to.
I want Sharon Needles to win, you know? But that's, so yeah, I'm not above reality television show. I'm just saying that we could probably do better than this.
Joel, do you have a favorite reality show?
I don't know if it counts. I guilty pleasure. The Amazing Race, is that a reality show or a game show?
It is. I think that'll work. What about you?
I like Pawn Stars.
How amazing.
On the History Channel. That's a good show.
I thought you said Pawn Stars.
That's what I said.
No, with a D.
Pawn Stars, yeah.
It is.
Pawn Stars. P-A-W.
Like frogs
like
and
ducks.
No, Pawn Stars is great. If you've ever seen it.
Based in
it's
the
so
underbelly.
Any particular treasure that you were excited about?
Well, they always... I really like when they bring in old, like, armor. I know that's like not what you'd expect, but I know. But that's really cool. Like old, like World War II, like rifles and stuff.
You are
cool.
A weird kid.
I'm sorry.
You are perfect for this project.
Stars. What were you expecting, like Housewives?
No, I didn't think you watched any reality shows.
I don't
She's
watch
at
TV.
College,
I'm
so
in
she
college.
Have a TV.
There's
oh
no TV
gosh.
In my dorm room.
So. Well, thanks so much for talking to Young Hollywood, guys. We love God Bless America.
Yay.
Oh, well, thank you.
Thanks.
I'm Kinsey.
And I'm Nikki.
Subscribe and we'll take you camping with us.